Vande Sangeetam. Were you able to recognize what I was singing? I was trying to produce the music in the Samavedas. This is how Samavedam would sound. And you know what are the notes that are appearing here? They can very easily be fit into Karahara Priya. Karahara Priya is such an ancient raga. But it came to the fore much later, but very ancient. What does Karahara Priya mean? Many of us say it is Karahara Priya. No, it is not Karahara Priya, it is Karahara Priya. It was earlier called as Hara Priya. And later when it was incorporated into the Katapayadi Sankhya, submitted to Melakritas, it was given a name Karahara Priya. Hara Priya means the one who is dear to Shiva. Karahara is Rama, because Kara is a Asura whom Rama slain. Karahara Priya is the one who's beloved to Rama. Okay. The Samagana which I sang now has relevance to Tyagaraja. The notes of these are found in Karahara Priya. And probably because of this reason, the Tyagaraja chose to compose a song Nada Tanumanisham in Chittaranjani, which has the notes of Karahara Priya. And he also mentions that the Nadam is related to the Samavedam.
Modakara nigamotama sama vedasaram varam varam nadatanumanisha.
Tyagaraja was the person who piloted this raga to the fore. There are already two ragas which are close to Karahara Priya, which are very famous, ruling the roost. One was Mukhari and the other was Bhairavi. At that time, Karahara Priya made an entry and marked itself as a very important raga thanks to Saint Tyagaraja. Tyagaraja has created around 12 compositions in this. Each one is a gem and each one is depicting a particular idea. Let's see some of them.
Samanamevaru Ramani, Samanamevaru Ramani, Samanamevaru Ramani, Samanamevaru Ramani, Samanamevaru. Vidamu seya venannu vidanadakave. Vidamu seya venannu.
This was inspiration for Papanasivan to compose Srinivasa Tavacharanam, which we shall discuss later.
Pakala nilabadi. Ipakala nilabadi golijemutsata bagadil parada. Pakala nilabadi.
And then the beautiful
Adachi nadachi juche rayo dhya nagaramo gayan re ayo dhya nagaramo gayan re Ayodhya Nagaramu Gare. मित्री भाग्य में भाग्य मो मनसा सौ मित्री भाग्य में भाग्य मो मनसा
अ ब्यूटिफुल सॉन्ग यू हर्ड दिस
सॉन्ग
बाय द वेटरन नेदनूरी गारु एंड श्रीमती आर वेदवल्ली एंड हू कैन फॉरगेट दैट वन कंपोजिशन which no one has missed to sing and very, very popular in both vocal and instrumental music.
Chakani Raja Margamulundaga Chakani Raja Margamulundaga
Chakani Raja, when it is sung in the concert, ensures its success. When I said Kararapriya was composed in 12 forms, in 12 kritis by Tyagaraja, it's very surprisingly, none of his disciples have composed in Kararapriya except Veena Kuppayar. And his disciple's disciple, Patnam Subramanayyar, did compose in Kararapriya. Kararapriya was laid to rest for some time. There was no big composition coming until the advent of Muthiah Bhagavatar, who gave us some very beautiful compositions.
Sharanagat Vatsalarama Sharanagat Vatsalarama Sharanagat Vatsalarama Sarvabhauma Rama Sarva.
In the Charanam, it describes how Rama befriends Sugriva, Vibhishana Sharanagati, how he built the bridge and conquered Lanka and brought back Sita.
Morelidi padamubattu sugrivunni Morelidi padamubattu sugrivunni Saraguna gachi vibhishanu nirakshinchina Sharadi bandhana dayato jesina Sharadi bandhana dayato jesina Harikesh Puhuradinayaka Harikesh Puhuradinayaka Sharana.
There was a beautiful composition in Tamil composed by Neelakanta Sivan, which was popularized by the doyen, Dr. Semmangudi Srinivasayyar. Such beautiful philosophies on life.
Navasiddhi petralum Shiva bhakti illada narargal Verum shavi Evar buddhiyum thalli Suya buddhiyum illa
திருப்பவர் பெரும்பாவி. நவசித்தி பெற்றாலும் ஈவன் இஃப் யூ ஆர் அக்வைர்ட் ஆல் தி நைன் சித்திஸ், இஃப் யூ டோன்ட் ஹவ் சிவபக்தி யூ ஆர் அ கம்ப்ளீட் வேஸ்ட், யூ லைக் தி ஹஸ்க். எவர் புத்தியும் தள்ளி, இஃப் யூ டிஸ்கார்ட் அட்வைஸ் ஃப்ரம் அதர்ஸ் அண்ட் யூ டு டோன்ட் ஹவ் விஸ்டம், யூ ஆர் அ மகா பாபி. நாதன் அருள் மறந்து போதம் இல்லா கூத்து நடிப்பவர் வெறும் ஷயவி. யூ ஃபர்கெட் த லார்ட் அண்ட் ஆக்ட் வித்தவுட் லைஃப், யுவர் ஹஸ்க், தட்ஸ் ஆல்.
சீதமதியும் சிவனை நீ நையாமல் இருப்ப.
If you don't think of the Lord who's wearing the crescent on his head, you are a mahapapi. And a beautiful stanza, you know.
தாய் தந்தை மனம் நோக செய்கின்ற குரு துரோக தலைவர்கள் வெறும் ஷயவி.
தாய் தந்தை மனம் நோக, one who hurts his parents' feelings, such leaders are a complete waste. They are a bane to the society. And he continues,
நாய் போல் எவரையும் சீரிஷண்டை தோடர நலங்கேட்டார் பெரும் பாவி.
You go on barking at people like a dog and keep fighting with them and you lose everything in life, you are a papi. When I learned this song, whichever dog I saw, I was reminded of Karagara Priya. Luckily, the converse was not true. And then came a major contribution from a veteran musician by name Papanasam Sivan. He gave a different hue to Karagara Priya. Maybe we can put that on par with Tyagaraja's contribution. So many compositions, each one of a different tint. One did not seem like the other, but a few seemed like Tyagaraja's. That is why probably Kalki Krishnamurthy called him as a Tamil Tyagaya. We don't know, but whatever it is, they were very indigenous in their tunes and also a shadow of Tyagaraja. Let us look into the shadow first.
விடமு செய்யவேனன்னோ ஸ்ரீநிவாசத்தவ சரணோ சமானமெவரோ ரமணி சமானமெவரோ செந்தில் ஆண்டவன் திரு செந்தில் ஆண்டவன்.
He also composed a song with Swarakshara at the beginning.
Saraswati annaye sari sara, Saraswati annaye enneramum sharanadaindhen unnaye devi Saraswati annaye.
And another song made famous by Dr. Samugudi Srinivasayar,
அப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம் மைய அப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம் யுவகிலம் உய விளைந்த அற்புதம் மைய அப்பனவதரித்த கதாமிருதம்.
இன்வேரியபிளி இன் எனி ஐயப்பன் உற்சவம் யூ கேன் ஹியர் திஸ் சாங் ஸ்டில் பீங் சாங்.
பராமுகம் ஏனையா அடிமையிடம் பராமுகம் ஏனையா அடிமையிடம் பராமுகம் ஏனையா.
அட் அ சாங் ஸ்டார்டிங் அட் தெய்வதம்,
தயவில்லையா தயாளோ தயவில்லையா தயாளோ.
நிஷாதம்
ஜானகி பதே जय करुण्य जनदे श्री जानकी पते जय करुण्य जनदे श्री जानकी पते जय करुण्य जनदे जय कौसल्यानन्द वर्दना जगदभिराम पटाभिराम जानकी पते.
If you hear this composition, you'll have the feeling of listening to Ramayana, because some of the words that appear here are lifted from Ramayana. Kausalyananda Vardhana, for example, you find it occurring in Ramayana, Valmiki's words.
Guha jatayu shabari pramukha nija bhakta jana mukti dayaka.
Look at the transition from madhyamam to panchamam.
Guha jatayu shabari pramukha nija bhakta jana mukti dayaka.
That's a wonderful Tamil composition he composed. I think it was for a film.
Kadali radayai kalanga vittan malar kannan yuvanname. Kadali radayai kalanga vittan malar kannan yuvanname.
The charanam had some very distinctive sangatis.
கண்ணெதிரில் வந்து நகைப்பான் கிட்ட நெருங்கினால் புள்ளி மலர் சோலைக்குள் ஓடி ஒளிவான் கண்ணன் கண்ணெதிரில் வந்து நகைப்பான் கிட்ட நெருங்கினால் சபமா பத நீதபமா கிட்ட நெருங்கினால் புள்ளி மலர் சோலைக்குள் ஓடி ஒளிவான் கனவில் வந்து கண்ணை பொத்துவான்.
Two compositions which he made immortal by featuring them in films. One which is sung by Srimati Amba Subbalakshmi in the film Shakuntala.
எந்த நிடது தோளும் கண்ணும் துடிப்பதென்ன இன்பம் வருகுதென்று சொல் 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 கிளியே எந்த நிடது தோளும் கண்ணும் துடிப்பதென்ன.
This is such a famous song, Shringara Rasam. And another one, very poignant.
என்ன செய்தாலும் எந்தன் துணை நீயே என் அன்னையே உமையே என்னை நீ என்ன செய்தாலும் எந்தன் துணை நீயே.
The charanam of the song was very very similar to Janaki Patiya's charanam, the beginning.
Guha jatayu shabari pramukha nija,
we saw that. And in this song,
munvinayal inbathunbangal vilaindida mudamadi kondunai novadan pedamai envidiyal idarayiram soozhinum ellam un திருவிளையாடல் என்றெண்ணி இனி என்ன செய்தாலும் எந்தன் துணை நீயே.
கரகர பிரியா ஹஸ் பீன் ஹேண்டில் பை ஆல்மோஸ்ட் ஆல் மியூசிஷியன்ஸ். காரக்குறிச்சி அருணாச்சலம் த வெட்ரன் ஆதஸ்வரம் வித்வான், ஹி வாஸ் சப்போஸ் டு பி அன் எக்ஸ்பர்ட் இன் பிளேயிங் கரகர பிரியா. பட் ஒன் வித்வான் ஹூ மேட் அஸ் big mark with Karagapriya was Dr. Semmangudi Srinivasayyar. It is impossible to sing or even to speak of Karagapriya without mentioning his name. All the musicians, his seniors, his contemporaries, his juniors, all of them adored him for this Karagapriya presentation. He not only lifted Sangatis from the Nadaswara Bani, he added his own to them and made it such a wonderful experience. In fact, he was also a great exponent of Sri Ranjani, which is an offshoot of Karagara Priya. But his Karagara Priya had a different stamp. And especially when he sang Sabanam Evaru. Sabanam Evaru. Paluku paluku laku tene. Paluku paluku laku tene. And he used to sing Neravel in this line. What a feast it was. And he also used to sing Pakkal Nilabadi, Chakkani Raja. Appanavadharitha Kadamrutam, Navasiddhi Petralam. Navasiddhi Petralam was one of his hits. Karagara Priya has a very, very unique ability to portray itself in any sthayi. Normally, some ragas are started only in the lower sthayi or in the madhya sthayi. But Karagara Priya is very effective when it starts in the upper sthayi. Tadarinanaranam. Long phrases, short phrases. Long phrases, short phrases, phrases which can be sung softly. It's full of Karuna Rasam, full of Karuna Rasam. Well, when I think of Karagara Priya, I think of the raga, real go-getter. Because, as I told you earlier, at a time when Bhairavi and Mukhari were like two pillars, Karagara Priya made an entry and became the third pillar. Dhari, 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 dhari.